And let's play some more Nioh, shall we? I aim from over there, I think. Around here. Besides the money that I missed. Young Samurai's locks. A lock of hair from a young samurai who fell in battles used to obtain two samurai skill points. Since ancient times, the hair of the deceased is said to harbor mystical powers that grant strength and protection to those to keep, who keep it on their person. Okay. Did these guys respawn? They respawn so fast. Perfect. Is pretty good. That's very nice. That's specifically Amrita from Yokai, though. More gold earned. Fine. Is the boss back? I don't... No. They don't come back. Okay, I think we're ready to move on. Happening indeed. Oh, is that a little creature we need to free or capture or whatever? There.
この時を経、器に宿りし神が魂し、強みありて、いずこを騒いよ。
increased consecutive damage is pretty good. Okay, we can choose between Emrita and gold. Ooh. Increased drop, item drop rate. Yes. Oops. Versus fire, recurrent damage from fire. I like the Rita thing. Water. We lose durability. Yeah, that's a lot of stuff to walk away from. Are you shooting at me? Not anymore, you're not. Oh. A gun. It is. Match lock. Okay. Cross. To go back, right? Oh, hello. Oh.
Oops, oops, oops. Oh no. Be able to. Yeah. Okay. Oh, there you are. Breathing like that. No, I'm on the wrong side again, aren't I? Where is that thing? Nope. I've lost. Lost again. Oh, there's another one of those little guys. There to kick down. I'm in the right spot. Oh, I'm not in the right spot now. I think it's on that roof.
Oh, whatever.
守りを固めるなどと嘘吹きよって。
gold earned. Oh, more gold earned. Yeah. There. I think we're right here. Oh, is it not? Yes. Right there.
わしを浄土にお導きくださるのですな。え?帰り道がわからぬと?
that would be a big fight. I think we'll just leave that.
Monsters.
That's some actual English voice acting for a change. Strength. Limited elixir. Cool. So we have this, it does a lot less damage. One. It does a little bit more damage, but this one weakens melee weapons. I should probably, oops. Let me make some offerings. All right. Damage versus the Yokai realm. Received elemental attack damage on my own magic power and life. Increases your resistance to pollution and defilement from the Yokai realm. Fire damage exceeds 10,000. You get that one?
Are these like achievements?
Total
E damage exceeds 7,500.
Okay.
Go forward.
Who are you?
A foreigner. Your skill against Oni is impressive.
As is your skill with English.
My name is Hanzo Hattori. And you are?
Call me William. I'm here in pursuit of someone.
An enemy, perhaps? Hunting a person down in a strange land will not be easy. If you lend me your strength in fighting Oni, I will help you in return. Well then. Dawn is breaking.
He's got a hat Come. Stuffed in your coat? Okay.
天下人であった太后秀吉様が亡くなり、この国では今二人の侍が覇を競っておる。一人は秀吉様を継いだ石田三成殿、もう一人は我が主君徳川家康様。わしは家康様から西国大名たちの調略を任され、この九州へ参ったのだ。ウィリアム、 近頃巷には地味毛量が出没し、大名たちは手を焼いておる。鬼を斬るその腕を売り込めば調略の好機となろう。案ずるな、あやかし騒ぎを追えばお主の仇も現れよう。まずは家康様に近しい隣国豊前の官兵衛殿のもとに参ろう。
So much for that foreign merchant I've been tracking. I was hoping to capture him and use him as a bargaining chip, but he's dead now. One reaps what they sow. So my reward is all of that? Yes. Acquired a Himurugi fragment. If you use one during a mission, you will lose all Amrita. However, they can be retrieved by canceling the mission. Mission basic action controls has been added to the dojo. Mission applied action controls has been added to the dojo. Mission the way the ninja novice has been added to the dojo. Twilight mission the blessed village unlocked. Okay. Starting point. Deep in the shadow. Death to bandits. Reward, young samurai's locks, lightning amulet, bandit axe, and dual tachi. Legendary strategist's garb, zuken, hand cannon, and ammunition. Okay. Fine blacksmith. Level up, make offerings, and activate Guardian Spirits. buy and sell items, forge or disassemble equipment, participate in tutorial or training missions, play in different online modes, this ability has not been unlocked, storehouse, store or retrieve item. I guess.
Yasai!
Welcome, you don't look like you're from around here. My name's Tomei. I help look after grandfather's forges. And it's the rest. Buy and sell. Forge. Soul match. Increase the level of equipment. Ooh. You don't say. Reforge. Free to buy. Okay, buy and sell. Well. Do I want to sell this stuff? Pass. Probably play around with that. And I actually really liked the Tanfas when I was playing before, but they don't deal a lot of damage. And since I'm not taking any damage now, it's probably better to go with something tougher. I should play around with that. Don't even know how to pronounce that. Uchigatana? By Zenden? Okay. And I'll be there. Magic duration. Rata earned from people. That is kind of tempting. But rata earned from people. Luck. And Yukai drop item rate 14%. Alright then. Forge. Create new items. I do not have the required materials for that. I don't have the required materials for any of that. Nope. Okay, we're gonna have to get more items, obviously. Please select a piece of equipment. That. Material. Please select. Oh. Okay. Does this it costs. I've got lots of gold though. So I can level it up to an 8. Okay. Fine. We won't get a chance to play around with that sword, but that is okay. I don't think the armor is all that important. Refashion the look of your equipment. Air. That has not been unlocked. Okay, it uses spirit iron fragments and has a gold cost. What does the change do? Nothing, apparently. Nope. And disassemble. Oh, I just realized like that matchlock is substantially better than that one. Materials can be acquired disassembly 3 times whatever that is, wood, I guess. Then I don't know what the 4 things are. Wood, something, something, something.
I mean...
Mata dozo.
That's fine. Okay, guys, I think we're going to end this episode here and go and do some fighting in the next one. Thanks for joining me, guys. See you next time.